To avoid accidental resetting of your WHS series receiver by removing the power cable and disengaging the battery pack, make sure that you have the battery pack firmly set into the receiver. Put one finger in and then pull out the communication cable. This way the battery pack will not slide and disengage, resetting your receiver.